flower girl, Tara, and today I'm coming to you with a small Dee's haul. Dee's gift store. Dee's is another store. I think the same company that owns Ross owns Dee's. So if there is a Dee's close to you, I'm sharing this with you in case you want to go check it out to see if you can find some last minute Christmas gifts. So real quick, I'm going to share this stuff with y'all what I got. For myself, I got me this Halo Travel Pro, because right now, y'all, I do not have a ring light. I have been through a couple of ring lights that just didn't make it. Right now, I am using a lamp for some light, so I got this for myself. Can y'all believe it was only $7.99 at Dee's, and it's a 10-inch ring light. It comes with a little tripod pole attached to it. It expands up to 5 feet tall, so yeah, that's going to work for me. And the light is dimmable. You can change it to white, warm, and natural. It has 10 brightness levels and an inline remote. Mm-hmm. So this is what I'll be using now instead of this lamp I got just standing over my camera. So yes, it's called the Halo Travel Pro, $7.99. Mm-hmm. Y'all, and I love wearing sweaters in the wintertime. Sweaters is my go-to clothing item in the wintertime. So I got me a sweater. Real cute. Kind of looks Christmassy. This little cute sweater. And it was only $7.99 as well. Yes, at Dee's. It's a good quality too. It's thick. It feels warm. Zips up a little bit. So yes. You'll probably see your girl in the video with this on. Actually, my main purpose for going to Dee's was I was looking for some gifts to take to our office Christmas party. We're doing the white elephant gift exchange, where you bring a gift. I think our limit is $25. You bring a gift, wrap it up, and I think it can get taken like 3 times, but I got a gift card, but I wanted to get a gift along with the gift, not just, you know, put a gift card in there. So yes, I'm gonna be giving that one. I didn't get the gift card from Dee's, but I got a $25 gift card for my white elephant gift exchange at work. And I got a McDonald's gift card. That's gonna go in there also. Because I don't like to get like gag gifts, things that people won't like. I want people to be like, ooh, I want that gift. So if they see 2 gift cards, they'll take it. Whoever gets it first is gonna get taken from it. And I got this $25 Starbucks. I have a coworker that loves Starbucks coffee. So I got this for my coworker. I got the gift cards at Tom Tom. And I got these Christmas tin cookies. Y'all know the tins with the butter cookies. For the life of me, I could not find these cookies anywhere other than Dee's. They didn't have them at Tom Tom. They didn't even have them at the dollar store, y'all. So I found these at Dee's. I got two. A couple of people that I work with, they said that they love these. So I'm going to take these to our Christmas party. It says, "Glory to the newborn king" on the tin. And these, cans were $3.49 each. I got 2 of them. See, isn't it pretty? Me personally, I don't like those cookies. But a couple of my coworkers said they like them. So I'm going to take them to our Christmas party. And this item, y'all, I don't know why I bought it, because Christmas is about to be over. But they were just so beautiful to me. I might use them next year at Christmas time. I'm about to be full of snow. My clothes gonna have snow all over. God, these were the most beautiful Christmas decorations. Been seeing these TikTok videos where they make these beautiful door Christmas decorations, and they are just absolutely gorgeous. So when I saw these, it reminded me of the TikTok videos where I saw the young ladies making these beautiful decorations. I like to decorate, but what they were decorated like, it took a lot of time. So I just have to fix the bow. It's like something you can hang on your door, or maybe lay across the table, you know, as table escape or something, whatever you call it. But yeah, it has silver balls on it. That is just, be prettiest. So pretty. And I got 2 of them because I think both of them are long enough for this table right here. You know, They were $8.99 a piece. Yeah. I'll show y'all. I got two of them. I'll show y'all what it looks like on my table after I take them. I asked her if I decide I didn't like them, could I bring them back? She said, yeah. These are absolutely gorgeous. I love them. Hopefully, I think I'm going to keep them. Probably use them for next year. Just so pretty. But yeah, they're the frosted kind, so you're going to have little fake frosted snow everywhere when you pull them out the bag. So I'm going to show y'all what they look like on this table in a few. If I decorated with them, I probably would just add like a string of lights. Yeah, it looks pretty already. Oh man. They were $8.99 a piece. And if I could go a cheaper route with just buying some decoration other than making my own, because when you start making your own, you end up kind of really spending a lot of money. But these were already put together. They already have the bulbs on them, the bulbs. All I gotta do is add a string of lights. I can get those at the dollar store, so. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'll be using these next year at Christmas time. So that's it. I told y'all it was just a small Didi's haul, so I hope you saw something you like. If there's a Didi's near you, you might want to go check it out. So thank y'all so much for watching. Smooches. Okay, y'all, so now I'm about to make a gift basket for our White Elephant gift exchange at work. So the gift cards that I got, they're going to be in the gift basket. And this, I got this spicy hot sauce sampler set. I got it at Aldi. I don't know why, but yep, it's going to be part of the White Elephant gift exchange too. But I think once they see the gift cards, if they like hot sauce, they'll just be just as happy to see that too. But I think they'll be more than happy to see the gift cards. So yep, the girl's about to make this gift basket, and the items are going to go in this pretty, I got this gift box at Tuesday morning. Before they close, which I told y'all in a previous video, that Tuesday morning is now closed, and that store is now the Crazy Hot Deal store. So, yeah, I got this. I think it was their after Christmas sale, so I'm going to put all the items in this pretty box. And also that's going in there is this pretty little, this is actually it's a glass cup ornament. It's going to be in there. I gave these to all of my coworkers last year as a Christmas gift, so, but this one is different. It's a new design. So if they say, well, she gave that last year, it's a different design, so it's not going to be the same glass. And it's actually, it's really glass. And the peppermint is a straw. Mm-hmm. So yeah, I'm going to put all those into this box, so I'm about to make a gift basket, y'all. Mm-hmm. If you're wondering why this back scratchers in here, I use the back scratcher. It helps me to tie the bow on my gift baskets when I make them. So the top is gonna go on like this. And I'm gonna put all the items inside, and then I'm gonna wrap it in some cellophane, like whatever you say, plastic wrap. Mm-hmm. So I actually just stuff it with craft paper. And I already have several videos on making gift baskets, so I'm not gonna put this one together on camera. I'm just gonna put it together, and then I will show y'all what it looks like once I finish. So.